Effects, engage.
So we have been working on a low-cost direct target engagement drone. So today we were just testing to see the effectiveness of it. We have a drone that's completely 3D printed, and then we have another drone that's a combination of EPO foam, and it's also 3D printed parts as well.
We're using these small inexpensive drone assets as one piece of training our soldiers and how to deal with these things, how to recognize them, and how to counter them with the tools that the Army is providing them. So this is very informative to our command infrastructures that, hey, we've got to up our game and counter UAS. So it's all towards a good cause. It's a good feeling.
So we can do this for a third of the price with these drones. So we're saving millions on our direct engagement target drones. Now today's demonstration went really well. The drones performed very well. We have some processes that we need to fine tune about how we engage and what our communication lines are going to be. But we got the exact results that we were hoping to get.
Bottom line, it's going to keep soldiers alive and help them do their job more accurately, more efficiently. And that's what we're here to do.